Marvin Morgan dead. Footballer and fashion designer passes away age 38. Marvin Morgan represented Shrewsbury Town and Hartlepool United during his professional career, playing as high as League One, while he also ran fashion brand Fresh Ego Kid. Non-league striker and fashion designer Marvin Morgan has tragically died at the age of 38. Morgan represented Aldershot Town, Shrewsbury Town, Plymouth Argyle and Hartlepool United during his professional career and played as high as League One level. He recently turned out for Isthmian League Premier Division sides Wingate and Finchley and Hornchurch, while he rose to mainstream fame by running fashion brand Fresh Ego Kid. Former club Hendon confirmed the sad news of Morgan's passing with a tweet on Monday which reads, "We are shocked to have learned this morning of the passing of Marvin Morgan at the age of just 38 years old. Marvin joined us at the start of the 2018-19 season and had a big influence in his 7 appearances. Our thoughts are with his friends, family and loved ones today." Quoting Hendon's tweet, Hornchurch added, "We are saddened to hear of the passing of former urchin Marvin Morgan. Thoughts are with his friends and family at this very sad time." Morgan scored 1 goal in 5 appearances while on loan at Hartlepool in the 2014-15 season, and the League Two club wrote, "We are shocked and saddened to have learned this morning of the passing of Marvin Morgan at the age of just 38 years old. Our thoughts are with family and friends of Marvin. Rest easy, Marvin." Shrewsbury posted a moving statement in tribute to their former player, describing him as a cult hero, after he helped the club win promotion to League One in 2012. Marvin's work in the face of racism and discrimination with Fresh Ego FC will live long and will continue to make a positive difference, the statement adds. Morgan's Fresh Ego FC aims to raise awareness of mental health and racism in football with a blend of football and music enterprises while also conducting charitable outreach to the community. The likes of Mikhail Antonio, Ravel Morrison and Emile Smith-Rowe have turned out for the team. Elsewhere, Watford and England Academy coach Omar Reza paid tribute to Morgan, tweeting, "Shocking sad news Marvin Morgan, too young, again yet another story that tells us to cherish our lives." Brentford striker Ivan Toney posted a picture on Instagram of Morgan outside his Fresh Ego Kid shop. Aston Villa and former Manchester United star Ashley Young added, "Sorry to hear the sad news this morning about Marv. I'm lost for words, to think we was just joking the other week. Rip bro." Chelsea striker Romelu Lukaku wrote on Instagram, "This is some s**t news man. Rip my brother, you will be missed." And West Ham midfielder Declan Rice tweeted, "One of the most clean-hearted, happy, loving person you could meet. Totally shocked, rip Marvin Morgan." Morgan's fashion brand took off in recent years and a host of Premier League stars have been seen wearing Fresh Ego Kid attire. These include Lukaku, Raheem Sterling, Smith Rowe, Ainsley Maitland-Niles and Dele Alli, as well as Anthony Joshua and Cruz Beckham. Morgan was inspired to pursue his passion for fashion shortly after becoming a professional footballer by joining Aldershot in 2008. "I was 6 months in, on the coach, and I couldn't get my head around the fact. This is football," he said in 2018. "All I was doing was training from 10 to 12, going to the shop, getting a big bottle of Lucozade, bag of Haribo and playing Call of Duty. That was the lifestyle and I was bored out of my head." During a later coach journey to Accrington Stanley, Morgan told his Shots teammates he was going to fill his free time by starting his own brand. "Everybody laughed at me," he remembered in an interview with the Mirror in 2018.